Welcome to the 2018 Vits Awards. I'm your host, Vits, and I'm going to talk to you about the best and the worst in movies and music. I was also going to talk to you about television, but I had a problem. You see, at the beginning of the year I made a TV show and a group of Satanists sued me for misrepresentation. I spent so much time in the courthouse that I didn't have time to watch TV or to warn others not to make the same mistake. However, if you give me an opportunity to catch up... Yes? Wow, thank you! Okay, I'll be right back.
famous dramatic TV performance, Gabrielle Dennis in Luke Cage. Best comedic TV performance, Annie Potts in Young Sheldon. Worst TV performance, Isabel May in Alexa and Katie. Best animated TV performance, Eric Andre in Disenchantment. The runner-ups for best guest TV performance were Christine Milioti, Skylar Samuels, Cameron Monaghan, and Ray G. Caffey. But the winner is John Briones in American Crime Story, The Assassination of Gianni Versace. Worst guest TV performance, Joel David Moore in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. The runner-ups for best TV ensemble were My Brilliant Friend and Jessica Jones. But the winner is 13 Reasons Why, Dylan Minnette, Catherine Langford, Christian Navarro, Alicia Bow, Brandon Flynn, Justin Prentice, Miles Heiser, Ross Butler, Devin Drood, Amy Hargreaves, Derek Luke, Kate Walsh, and Brian D'Arcy James. Best TV Chemistry, Peyton Kennedy and Patch Darrock in Everything Sucks. Best TV Character, Adora Krellin from Sharp Objects. The runner-ups for Worst TV Character were Agent Stan Smith, Dr. Bernadette Rostenkowski-Wolowitz, Kike Pelusin-Lambreton, Olaf, Amara de Escalones, Beverly Goldberg, Murray Goldberg, Gunnar Scott, Victor Vincent, and Monty. But the winner is Wako Taira from Koi no Tsuki, Love and Fortune. Best TV Hosting. It's a tie. The Golden Globe Awards by Seth Meyers and The Roast of Bruce Willis by Joseph Gordon-Levitt. The runner-ups for Best Comedy and or Drama TV Episode were The Man Who Would Be Beau, Creator Destroyer, The Dolls, The Money, Vanish, Facial Recognition, Bart's Not Dead, Dead Kids, A Boy and a Priest, Episode 1, and Episode 2. But the winner is Black Mirror, USS Callister. Congratulations to Black Mirror because it also wins Worst Horror TV Episode, Metalhead. The runner-ups for Best Action and or Fantasy TV Episode were First Light, Lotus Eaters, The Perfect Game, State of Mind, aka The Octopus, Chapter 19, and One Wrong Turn on Bourbon. But the winner is Legion, Chapter 12. The runner-ups for Best Horror TV Episode were Close Your Eyes, Touch, and Two Storms. But the winner is The Haunting of Hill House, Open Casket. The runner-ups for Worst Drama TV Episode were Crocodile, Hang the DJ, Episode 3, Episode 1, and Staten Island Part 1. But the winner is Koi no Tsuki, Love and Fortune, Episode 2. The runner-ups for Worst Comedy TV Episode were The Play Part 2, Support Group, Ungroundable, El Cantante Naco, Send In Stewie Please, Pal Stewie, The Goldberg Girls, Dinner with the Goldbergs, Hail Barry, Fiddler, Cave, John Mulaney, Jack White, Amy Schumer, Casey Musgraves, and Grace's Secret. But the winner is Will and Grace, Tex and the City. The runner-ups for Worst Action and or Fantasy TV Episode were Some People Just Wanna Watch the World Burn, The Land Before Tim, Tim and the Talking Trees, Outfoxed, and The Poisey Show. But the winner is Power Rangers Super Ninja Steel, Prepare to Fail. Best Bad TV Episode, a triple tie. American Horror Story Apocalypse, Return to Murder House, American Horror Story Apocalypse, Apocalypse Then, and The Walking Dead, What Comes After. Worst Good TV Episode, Be the Beginning, Episode 1.
Thank you.
the years, a couple of my subscribers have asked me to award a certain something that's related to music. And I finally figured out the criteria to judge this certain something, which is why I created three new categories, which will be presented at the end of this group. Also, singers, bands and DJs will no longer be awarded separately. But for that you'll have to wait until the last part of the video. Anyway, let's get to the music categories.
The runner-ups for Best Rock Song were Bemani and Maybe It's Time. But the winner is Black Eyes by Bradley Cooper. The only runner-up for Best Comedic Rock Song was Colors. But the winner is Hope by Tenacious D. Congratulations to Tenacious D because they also win Best Comedic Hard Rock Song, Woman Time. The runner-ups for Best Hard Rock Song were Bislat Niar, I'm Comfortable, Made in America, Driving Rain, Endless Night, I Hate It, On My Teeth, and Rapture. But the winner is A Reason to Fight by Disturbed. Worst Hard Rock Song, Trigger by The Fever 333. The runner-ups for Best Pop Song were Youngblood, Walk With Me, Come Alive, The Greatest Show, Un Altro Giorno Sulla Terra, Hands Up, No Excuses, and 8 Letters. But the winner is Another Tie, This Is Me by Kiala Settle, and Ashes by Celine Dion. Best Pop Song Cover, Mamma Mia by Lily James, Jessica Keenan Wynn, and Alexa Davis. The runner-ups for Best Comedic Pop Song were Unity Song, Why Not Me, and Texting With My Dentist. But the winner is Perfection by Channing Tatum. The runner-ups for Best Parodic Pop Song were Remake Your World, After Ever After 3, and I'll Kill You That Way. But the winner is White Women Watching Me by Amber Ruffin. Worst Pop Song, Accelerate by Christina Aguilera featuring Ty Dolla Sign and 2 Chainz. The runner-ups for Worst Pop Song Cover were Waterloo and This Is Me, Reimagined Version. But the winner is Mickey by P.I.M. The runner-ups for Best Pop Rock Song were How a Heart and Breaks, Mall, Bleed Magic, Shallow, Surrounded, Fight My Battles, and In My Blood. But the winner is Another Tie, Haciendo Canción Mi Libertad by Mariana Quiroz, and Higher Ground Acoustic Version by Rasmussen. The only runner-up for Best Comedic Pop Rock Song was Tony Awards The Musical. But the winner is Friendship Song by A.D. Bryant, Kate McKinnon, and Tina Fey featuring Nicki Minaj. Worst Pop Rock Song, Another Tie, Oops, I Did It Again by Peter Seibert, and All Star by Fonny and Kevin Gondring featuring 3GI. The runner-ups for Best Electronic Song were Cross My Heart, Flames, We Got Love, Don't Wake Me Up, Lullaby, Yes or Yes, Happy Now, and The Middle. But the winner is Lonely Heart by Mariana Quiroz. Worst Electronic Song, Face Shopping by Sophie. The runner-ups for Worst Electronic Song Cover were The Winner Takes It All and I'm a Believer. But the winner is Who Let the Dogs Out by Pink Ape featuring Jasmine Cephas Jones. Worst Electronic Song Adaptation, Goodbye by Jason Derulo and David Guetta featuring Nicki Minaj and Willie William. The runner-ups for Best Hip-Hop Song were Killshot, Not Alike, Sober, Stir Fry, No Name, and Powerglide. But the winner is Rose Yourself Harder Challenge Part 2 by Gabby Hanna. Congratulations to Gabby Hanna because she also wins Best Comedic Hip-Hop Song, Rose Yourself Harder Challenge Part 1. Best Hip-Hop Song Adaptation, Ghost Town Part 1 by Kanye West. The runner-ups for Worst Hip-Hop Song were Fifi, Young and Bad, Way Up, Bartier Cardi, ATM, Black Panther, X, and Paramedic. But the winner is I Shine by Carnage and Lil Pump. Worst Hip-Hop Song Adaptation, Big Shot by Kendrick Lamar and Travis Scott. The only runner-up for Best Reggaeton Song was El Préstamo, but the winner is Hipócrita by Anuel AA featuring Sion. The runner-ups for Best R&B Song were Feels Like Summer, Boot Up, Trip, Whatchamacallit, Devotion, Fabulous Dahabu, The Wolf, and Future Sunny Days, but the winner is Made of Gold by Craig Wedren and Pink Ape featuring Jasmine Cephas Jones. The runner-ups for Best Disco Song were Done For Me and Do It All The Time, but the winner is Da Sola In The Night by Takagi and Ketra featuring Tommaso Paradiso and Elisa. The runner-ups for Best Country Song were Alibi, Babe, and Outlaw Inem, but the winner is When a Cowboy Trades His Spurs for Wings by Willie Watson and Tim Blake Nelson. Best Alternative Song: A Cover Is Not the Book by Emily Blunt and Lin-Manuel Miranda. Worst Alternative Song: Magenta Rhythm by DJ Snake. Best Bad Song: Another Tie, Sweetest Feeling by Bella Thorne, and Someday by Milo Manhang and Meg Donnelly. Worst Good Song: For You by Ideal. The runner-ups for Best Music Video were ASAP Forever, The One You Know, No Tears Left to Cry, Shoot Me Straight, Nobody But You, SOS, A Reason to Fight, Endless Night, Get Out of Your Own Way, and The Middle. But the winner is Duo by Aterciopelados. The runner-ups for Worst Music Video were BB, and Barbie Dreams, but the winner is Trust Me by Bad Baby featuring Ty Dolla $ign. Best Bad Music Video: High Top Shoes by JoJo Siwa.
Say, 2018 was a terrible year for movies. I mean, there's no originality anymore. Everything is remakes, which by definition cannot be creative. Oh, okay, there is a lack of creativity with trailers. They always spoil the whole movie. And also posters, yes. They're too photoshopped, and they're not even shown in as many places as possible. Why isn't there more effort put into the marketing? Oh, okay, but, you know, streaming is destroying cinema. Yeah, because nobody's going to the theater anymore. Fine! 2018 was a great year for movies! There! I said it! Ugh. Let's go to the movie categories.
Best Dramatic Movie Performance: Another Tie, Thomasin Harcourt Mackenzie in Leave No Trace, and Sally Hawkins in The Shape of Water. The runner-ups for Best Comedic Movie Performance were Sam Rockwell, Tim Blake Nelson, Domhnall Gleeson, James Franco, Regina Hall, Tiffany Haddish, Michelle Williams, Lily James, Emily Blunt, and Anne Hathaway. But the winner is Viggo Mortensen in Green Book. Worst Dramatic Movie Performance: Javier Bardem in Loving Pablo. Worst Comedic Movie Performance: Will Sasso in Super Troopers Part 2. The runner-ups for Worst Comedic Online Movie Performance were Martina Stella, Aquafina, and Adam Devine, but the winner is Ralph Palca in Natalia Cinque Stelle, Five Star Christmas. The runner-ups for Best Animated Movie Performance were Anthony Gonzalez, Bryan Cranston, Hana Sugisaki, Christian Bale, and Channing Tatum, but the winner is Josh Brolin in Avengers Part 3. Worst Animated Movie Performance: Benedict Cumberbatch in Mowgli. Best Animated Online Movie Performance: Charlene Yee in Next Gen, This short movie performance, another tie, Corey Hawkins in Black Klansman, and Jerzy Sztur in Rimetti a noi i nostri debiti, Forgive Us Our Debts. Worst short movie performance, Mary Louise Parker in Red Sparrow. The runner-ups for best movie actor were Mahershala Ali, Richard Armitage, Chadwick Boseman, Bill Camp, Bobby Cannavale, Noah Centineo, Timothy Chalamet, Kyle Chandler, Bradley Cooper, Peter Dinklage, Colin Farrell, Colin Firth, James Franco, Andy Garcia, Lucas Hedges, Chris Hemsworth, Kieran Hinds, Michael B. Jordan, Daniel Kaluuya, Tracy Letts, Eddie Marson, Ben Mendelsohn, Liam Neeson, Tim Blake Nelson, Chris O'Dowd, Bob Odenkirk, Simon Pegg, Louis Pullman, Eddie Redmayne, Matthew Rhys, Andy Serkis, Michael Shannon, Timothy Spall, Paul Sparks, Dan Stevens, Michael Stuhlbarg, Forrest Whitaker, and Benedict Wong. But the winner is Anthony Gonzalez for Coco and Icebox. The runner-ups for Best Movie Actress were Angela Bassett, Lucy Boynton, Alison Brie, Olivia Cooke, Rebecca Ferguson, Claire Foy, Christine Froese, Karen Gillan, Judy Greer, Danai Gurira, Anne Hathaway, Lily James, Hannah John Kamen, Rachel McAdams, Frances McDormand, Chloe Grace Moretz, Emily Mortimer, Sarah Paulson, and Kaylee Spaney. But the winner is Cynthia Erivo for Bad Times at the El Royale and Widows. The runner-ups for Worst Movie Actor were Blake Anderson, Javier Botet, Joseph Cannata, Omar Chaparro, Jamie Dimitriou, Johnny Depp, Ed Helms, Anders Holm, Curtis 50 Cent Jackson, Toby Jones, Keegan-Michael Key, Tyler Posey, Adam Sandler, David Spade, and Justin Theroux. But the winner is Daniel Doheny for Alex Strangelove and The Package. The runner-ups for Worst Movie Actress were Maria Pia Calzone, Patricia Clarkson, Megalyn Echikunwoke, Vivica A. Fox, Charlotte Gainsbourg, Kat Graham, Lucy Hale, Shelley Hennig, Kate McKinnon, Helen Mirren, Paola Minaccioni, and Michaela Watkins. But the winner is Joey King for The Kissing Booth and Slenderman. The runner-ups for Best Movie Ensemble were Annihilation, Bohemian Rhapsody, The Legacy of a Wild-Tailed Deer Hunter, The Party, Searching, Sometimes, A Star is Born, On My Skin, Thoroughbreds, and Widows. But the winner is A Quiet Place, John Krasinski, Emily Blunt, Millicent Simmons, and Noah Yupe. Worst Movie Ensemble: Night School, Kevin Hart, Tiffany Haddish, Taron Killam, Megalyn Echikunwoke, Al Madrigal, Mary Lynn Raisku, Rob Riggle, Romany Malco, Ann Winters, Fat Joe, and Ben Schwartz. Best Animated Movie Ensemble: Isle of Dogs, Bryan Cranston, Koyu Rankin, Edward Norton, Bob Balaban, Bill Murray, Jeff Goldblum, Kunichi Nomura, Akira Takayama, Greta Gerwig, Frances McDormand, Akira Ito, Liev Schreiber, and Courtney B. Vance. Best Online Movie Ensemble: The Cloverfield Paradox, Daniel Brühl, Roger Davis, Elizabeth Debicki, Axel Henny, Gugu Mbatha-Raw, Chris O'Dowd, John Ortiz, David Oyelowo, and Siyi Zhang. The runner-ups for Best Movie Chemistry Romance were Timothy Chalamet and Armie Hammer, and Rachel Weisz and Rachel McAdams. But the winners are Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper in A Star is Born. The runner-ups for Best Movie Chemistry Friendship were Viggo Mortensen and Mahershala Ali, and Sandra Bullock and Cate Blanchett. But the winners are Regina Hall, Queen Latifah, Jada Pinkett Smith, and Tiffany Haddish in Girls Trip. Worst Movie Chemistry: Eugenio Derbez and Anna Faris in Overboard. Best Online Movie Chemistry Romance: Vicky Kaushal and Angela Dhar in Love per Square Foot. Best Online Movie Chemistry Family: Kristen Bell and Kelsey Grammer in Like Father. The runner-ups for Best Movie Character were Mildred Hayes, Officer Jason Dixon, Thanos, Simone, Helen Parr, aka Elastigirl, Reynolds Woodcock, and Colonel Richard Strickland. But the winner is Oscar from Colossal. The runner-ups for Worst Movie Character were Elizabeth Daniels, Catherine Walker, Agent Jimmy Silva, Messua, and Peter Rabbit. But the winner is Charles Wallace Murray from A Wrinkle in Time. The runner-ups for Worst Online Movie Character were Meredith and Clint. But the winner is Noah from When We First Met. The runner-ups for Best Movie Cinematography Color were Annihilation, Black Klansman, The Florida Project, The Greatest Showman, Leave No Trace, The Post, A Star Is Born, and You Were Never Really Here. But the winner is another tie, The Killing of a Sacred Deer by Thimios Bakatakis and Bad Times at the El Royale by Seamus McGarvey. Congratulations to Bad Times at the El Royale because he also wins Best Movie Soundtrack. The runner-ups for Best Movie Cinematography Black and White were The Party and Roma. But the winner is Gymna Vojna, Cold War by Lukasz Szal. The runner-ups for Best Horror Movie Cinematography were Apostle, Ghost Stories, A Quiet Place, and The Strangers Part 2. But the winner is Hereditary by Pavel Pogorzelski. The runner-ups for Worst Movie Cinematography were Come Sunday, The Hurricane Heist, Night School, and Solo, A Star Wars Story. But the winner is The Happy Time Murders by Mitchell Amundsen. Best Online Movie Cinematography, Mute by Gary Shaw. The runner-ups for Best Movie Cinematographer were Sean Bobbitt, Bruno Delbonnel, Rob Hardy, Janusz Kaminski, Matthew Livatik, and Don Mindel. But the winner is Seamus McGarvey for Bad Times at the El Royale and The Greatest Showman. The runner-ups for Worst Movie Cinematographer were Matthew Clark, Jacques Jouffret, Anastas N. Michos, Viorel Sergovici, and Terry Stacy. But the winner is Hilary Spira for Alex Strangelove, Dude, and The Package. The runner-ups for Worst Movie Ending were The Leisure Seeker, Rahma Chawal, Slenderman, Truth or Dare, and Utopia. But the winner is Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom. Worst Online Movie Ending, Les Goûts et les Couleurs, To Each Her Own. The runner-ups for Best Movie Script were In the Fade, Bad Times at the El Royale, Colossal, Dogman, The Florida Project, Girl, Private Life, Roma, Searching, The Shape of Water, A Star is Born, and Thoroughbreds. But the winner is Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri by Martin McDonagh. The runner-ups for Worst Movie Script were Benedetta Follia, Beyond Skyline, Christopher Robin, Dark Crimes, Escape Plan Part 2, Ismael's Ghost, Father Figures, The Happy Time Murders, Hotel Transylvania Part 3, The House with a Clock in Its Walls, Insidious Chapter 4, Johnny English Strikes Again, Logan Lucky, Naples in Veils, Night School, No Estoy Loca, The Nun, Paradox, Peter Rabbit, Pitch Perfect Part 3, The Predator, Show Dogs, Slenderman, How to Get Over a Breakup, The Spy Who Dumped Me, Super Troopers Part 2, Tag, Truth or Dare, and Winchester. But the winner is Yoga Hosers by Kevin Smith. The runner-ups for Worst Online Movie Script were Candy Jar, A Christmas Prince Part 2, Game Over Man, The Holiday Calendar, Ibiza, The Package, The Princess Switch, The Thinning Part 2, and When We First Met. But the winner is Father of the Year by Brandon Cornoyer and Tyler Spindle. The runner-ups for Best Movie Script Writer were Anthony McCarten, Chris McKenna, Jeff Pinker, Scott Rosenberg, and Eric Sommers. But the winner is Josh Singer for First Man and The Post. Worst Movie Script Writer, Rob Lieber for Goosebumps Part 2 and Peter Rabbit. The runner-ups for Best Movie Directing were Annihilation, In the Fade, Call Me By Your Name, The Disaster Artist, First Man, The Greatest Showman, Hereditary, Lady Bird, The Miseducation of Cameron Post, Mission Impossible Part 6, Phantom Thread, The Post, A Quiet Place, Roma, The Shape of Water, A Star is Born, On My Skin, and wheels, but the winner is The Florida Project by Sean Baker. Best Animated Movie Directing, Incredibles Part 2 by Brad Bird. The runner-ups for Worst Movie Directing were Beyond Skyline, Long Live Brij Mohan, Escape Plan Part 2, Ismail's Ghost, The Happy Time Murders, The Leisure Seeker, Logan Lucky, No Estoy Loca, Night School, The Nun, Paradox, Peter Rabbit, The Spy Who Dumped Me, Super Troopers Part 2, Tag, Winchester, and Yoga Hosers. But the winner is Show Dogs by Rasha Gosnell. Worst Animated Movie Directing, Hotel Transylvania Part 3 by Genndy Tartakovsky. The runner-ups for Worst Online Movie Directing were Five Star Christmas, Game Over Man, To Each Her Own, Ibiza, The Week Of, and When We First Met. But the winner is The Kissing Booth by Vince Marcello. Best Movie Director, Steven Spielberg for The Post and Ready Player One. The only runner-up for Worst Movie Director was Ari Sandel, but the winner is Justin G. Dick for Christmas with a View and My Perfect Romance. Best Bad Movie, another tie, Love Per Square Foot and Night School. Worst Good Movie, a triple tie, How It Ends, The Land of Steady Habits, and The Party. The runner-ups for Best Short Film were L'Avenir, Desir Pastel, and That Smell, but the winner is Vita Due, Life 2. Worst Short Film, L'Ultimo Ninja, The Last Ninja. The runner-ups for Best Movie Producer were J.J. Abrams, Rafael Ben-Oliel, Anthony Bregman, Peter Chernin, Guillermo del Toro, A.J. Diggs, Megan Ellison, Kevin Feige, Ed Gainey, Isaac Klausner, Steve Kloves, Beth Connell, Christy McCosco-Krieger, Will Packer, Amy Pascal, Mark Platt, Steven Spielberg, Charlize Theron, Matt Tolmach, Geno Toping, and Kevin J. Walsh. But the winner is Andrew Duncan for The Florida Project and Thoroughbreds. The runner-ups for Worst Movie Producer were Blake Anderson, Mark Canton, Adam Devine, Ross M. Dinerstein, Bradley J. Fisher, Anders Holm, Simon Horseman, McGee, Kyle Niewoczek, Jeffrey Soros, Ben Stiller, James Vanderbilt, Mary Viola, James Wan, and Nicholas Weinstock. But the winner is Alan Covert for Father of the Year and The Week Of.
To talk to you about hybrids. No, this isn't a counter-argument to Shane Dawson's diagnosis. When I say hybrids, I'm referring to the categories that are part of only two or all three of the previous groups.
Best Dramatic TV Movie Performance, Peter Dinklage in My Dinner with Hervé. Worst Dramatic TV Movie Performance, Isabelle Nellis in The Tale. Congratulations to The Tale, because it also wins Best TV Movie Directing, Jennifer Fox. Worst Comedic TV Movie Performance, Morgan Fairchild in My Perfect Romance. Best TV Movie Cinematography, Fahrenheit 451 by Kramer Morgenthau. Worst TV Movie Ending, Paterno. The runner-ups for Worst TV Movie Directing were Christmas Joy, My Perfect Romance, and The Last Sharknado, but the winner is Christmas with a View by Justin G. Dick. Worst Action and or Horror TV Movie, The Last Sharknado, It's About Time. Congratulations to The Last Sharknado, because it also wins Worst TV Movie Script, Scotty Mullen. The runner-ups for Worst Comedy and or Drama TV Movie were Christmas Joy and My Perfect Romance, but the winner is Christmas with a View. Best TV Movie, Icebox. Congratulations to Icebox, because it also wins Best TV Movie Script, Daniel Savka. The runner-ups for Best Movie Music Score were Six Balloons, All I See Is You, The Most Assassinated Woman in the World, Isle of Dogs, The Legacy of a White-Tailed Deer Hunter, No Estoy Loca, Outlaw King, Phantom Thread, A Quiet Place, Red Sparrow, The Shape of Water, Swiss Army Man, and Wonderstruck. But the winner is Black Klansman by Terrence Blanchard. The runner-ups for Worst Movie Music Score were Ghost Stories, Jumanji Part 2, The Nun, and Slenderman. But the winner is Le Fantôme d'Ismaël, Ismaël's Ghost by Gregoire Etzel. Worst Online Movie Music Score, The Open House by Joseph Shirley. The runner-ups for Best Movie Music Composer were Johnny Greenwood, James Newton Howard, David Newman, Daniel Pemberton, and Alan Silvestri. But the winner is Alexandre Desplat for Isle of Dogs and The Shape of Water. The runner-ups for Worst Movie Music Composer were Ramin Djawadi, Danny Elfman, Steve Jablonski, Laura Cartman, Christopher Leonards, Dominic Lewis, The Newton Brothers, and Rafael Saadiq. But the winner is Brandon Campbell for Slenderman and The Thinning Part 2. The runner-ups for Best Movie Song Score were Mary Poppins Returns, Smallfoot, and A Star is Born. But the winner is The Greatest Showman by Benj Pasek and Justin Paul, all songs, and by Ryan Lewis, The Greatest Show. The runner-ups for Worst Movie Song Score were Been So Long and A Wrinkle in Time. But the winner is Black Panther by various writers. Best TV Movie Song Score, Freaky Friday by Matthew Tischler and Cozy Sulzdorf, What It's Like to Be Me, and by Tom Keith and Brian Yerke, Every Other Song. Congratulations to Freaky Friday because he also wins Best Comedic TV Movie Performance, Cozy Sulzdorf. The runner-ups for Worst Movie Soundtrack were Death Wish, Game Night, Peter Rabbit, Forgive Us Our Debts, and Truth or Dare. But the winner is Ready Player One. The only runner-up for Worst TV Soundtrack was Cloak and Dagger. But the winner is Scandal.
Now the awards that were voted by you, because the people's voices should be heard. Should being the key word.
The runner-ups for Jury's TV series were Better Call Saul and Narcos Mexico, but the winner is The Haunting of Hill House. Jury's song, Another Tie, This is America by Childish Gambino, and Shallow by Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper. The runner-ups for Jury's movie were Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri, Deadpool Part 2, The Disaster Artist, First Man, Halloween, Hereditary, Incredibles Part 2, Isle of Dogs, Mission Impossible Part 6, Fallout, A Quiet Place, Roma, The Shape of Water, A Star is Born, and Cold War. But the winner is Another Tie, Avengers Part 3, Infinity War, and Bohemian Rhapsody.
Are you bored? Do you want to know when the final categories are coming? Well, at long last they have arrived, and you thank God that it's on time. Are you still glued to the screen? You can't take your eyes off me.
The runner-ups for Worst Action and or Fantasy and or Horror TV series were Castlevania and Van Helsing, but the winner is Legacies. The runner-ups for Worst Comedy TV series were Alexa and Katie, American Dad, Backstreet Girls, Family Guy, Post Apocalypto, A Series of Unfortunate Events, and Will and Grace, but the winner is The Goldbergs. The runner-ups for Worst Drama TV series were Nashville, Ray Donovan, and Vikings, but the winner is Koi no Tsuki, Love and Fortune. Best Horror TV Series, The Haunting of Hill House. Best Action and or Fantasy TV Series, Jessica Jones. The runner-ups for Best Comedy and or Drama TV Series were Sharp Objects, South Park, and Who is America, but the winner is L'Amica Geniale, My Brilliant Friend. Congratulations to My Brilliant Friend because he also wins Best TV Music Score, Max Richter. Worst Musical Act, 6-9. Best Musical Act, Under Oath, The runner-ups for Worst Horror Movie were Slenderman, Truth or Dare, and Winchester. But the winner is The Nun. The runner-ups for Worst Action Movie were Beyond Skyline, The Equalizer Part 2, The Hurricane Heist, and Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom. But the winner is Escape Plan Part 2, Hades. Worst Online Action Movie: The Thinning Part 2, New World Order. Congratulations to The Thinning Part 2, because he also wins Worst Dramatic Online Movie Performance, Charles Melton. The runner-ups for Worst Comedy Movie were Father Figures, The Happy Time Murders, Hotel Transylvania Part 3, Summer Vacation, Johnny English Strikes Again, Peter Rabbit, The Polka King, The Spy Who Dumped Me, Super Troopers Part 2, Tag, and Yoga Hosers. But the winner is Show Dogs. The runner-ups for Worst Drama Movie were Ismael's Ghost and Us and Them. But the winner is The Leisure Seeker. The runner-ups for Worst Online Comedy and or Drama Movie were Candy Jar, A Christmas Prince Part 2, The Royal Wedding, Game Over Men, To Each Her Own, Ibiza, The Kissing Booth, The Week Off, and When We First Met. But the winner is The Holiday Calendar. Best Horror Movie: A Quiet Place. The runner-ups for Best Action Movie were Incredibles Part 2 and Mission Impossible Part 6 Fallout. But the winner is Avengers Part 3 Infinity War. The runner-ups for Best Comedy and or Drama Movie were Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri, Annihilation, In the Faith, Bad Times at the El Royale, Black Klansman, Colossal, Phantom Thread, Roma, The Shape of Water, Sometimes, A Star is Born, and Everybody Knows. But the winner is The Florida Project.
Well, that's it. If you want to see my movie reviews, please subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching and have a happy New Year.